But I mean, normally if I get her to trim it, it's about 65-70. But I figure I work for a living, you know what? When it was short, yeah. I could do it myself. But when it starts getting long,
I know. That's like me, and then it comes out different colors. Maybe I'll start going and get them to do it, and then you should see my floor from doing it. Because it drops in the floor, you don't see it. And then you go back and it's stained.
Yeah. Or you got white walls. And
yeah.
What are you doing, Jet? What are you doing? Come here.
Yes, my loves. No, but it's so funny to watch her because she's so laid back, and it's like, oh, is there anything left for me? Oh, okay.
She's the little lady of the bunch.
Yeah. I was trying to think of something other than dainty. She just struck me as being dainty.
Hi, babies. What's that noise? Oh, what's that noise? Hi, babies. Oh, look at you. Hi. Hi. Look. You're good babies.
Had a couple trying to follow mommy out of the bin.
Oh, yeah.
There we go.
Yeah.
I'm trying to decide, do they have the capability of getting over
almost
the stage?
Almost.
So that's why I put the extra one more barricade up today.
Yeah.
Mom said, she said, I think they're trying to escape. They're trying to follow mom out. I thought, oh, man. But how high? I mean, I can't put it up too high because then she can't get it.
What I do is, when they get to that point, is I have a bench that I put on the outside so that she can jump in.
Oh, okay.
But I have like inside and outside, but it's hard to, you know.
Well, that's all we need, to have them let loose. I mean, mother would laugh.
Yeah.
Until there was an accident on her hardwood floor.
Yeah, that's right.
But, I mean, she loves them to death as much as we do, so.
All your toys! Look at all your toys! Oh, you're a pretty lucky bunch! Yes, you are! What's all your toys? Hi, you. Hello. Uh-oh, fall over. Hi.
We got some pretty anxious people sitting back waiting, I tell you.
Yeah?
They got some awesome toys. It's going to be wonderful.
Well, the only thing that we would ask is that before they go, we can go up and see them just before they're ready to go. Because then when we've seen them this far, see them at the latter stage.
Yeah, just ready to go.
Homes.
And then people usually send pictures when they're at home. Yeah. So that's always nice to get pictures of them.
What is that?
I'm surprised nobody's called and asked if they could come down and see them.
Well, they're waiting till I get them home so that they don't just strangers come in here and stuff. So.
Oh, it was so funny. We had our
dog in the corner.
We had our neighbors next door call. It was Christmas Eve. No, 23rd. It was 23rd. And there I get home this message.
Oh.